Right now?
Well, it's I'm a musician and a filmmaker, and often when we rode to work when we were making films, we saw starlings flying, and every time we saw them, we thought, I wish I had my camera with me, or the cameraman said that. And at one point, I live in Utrecht, and there was like a starling plague. And they stayed there for weeks and weeks, and people were really complaining because all the cars, all the houses, everything was covered in starling shit. But for the people who had the guts to look up from under their umbrellas, because people were walking at the end of the afternoon, they were walking with umbrellas through the street because of all the starlings. They saw a magnificent spectacle, and they stayed so long, and I knew where they were going to land, because they were going to land in the tree close to the kindergarten that my children were going to. So at last I had a chance to film the starlings, and I'll try to fly along with them on my guitar.